Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Adil. In this video I will show you that how you can make your own Arduino door system. So please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Things required or need for this project: Arduino Uno, servo motor, battery connector to connect Arduino with battery, and also battery jumper wires, few jumper wires, and an ultrasonic sensor. Here I show you the diagram designed by Fritzing. So here it is. You can make it easily by downloading Fritzing. So how to make it? First, connect the wires with ultrasonic sensor shown in the video. So first pin is VCC, connect VCC on Arduino. Pin number VIN, connect the VCC to VIN, then connect trig on the A2 of Arduino. Now connect echo to A1 of Arduino Uno as shown in the video. Then the last, GND of ultrasonic sensor to the pin GND of Arduino Uno. Now the connection of servo motor. The yellow wire goes to A0. And the red wire of the servo motor goes to 5 volts on Arduino Uno. And the last, the brown wire goes to GND of the Arduino Uno. So connections are complete. And now check it that it was working or not. So here I connect the battery with the Arduino Uno and it was working perfectly. So I take a piece of a cardboard and cut it from both sides to make a door. So I paste servo motor at the side of the door made by cardboard. Now connect the wire with the servo motor as shown in the video. Now connect the other side of the wire on the door. Now check it again, it was working or not. So I connect battery with it and it was working perfectly. So I also attach ultrasonic sensor on the cardboard. So when object come in the forward of ultrasonic sensor, it opens. After 3000 to 4000 milliseconds, it closes. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Bye bye.